why would New Jersey want to restrict an energy source that's cheap, plentiful, clean, and protects the environment? Why ruin ecosystems for renewable technology that doesn't meet energy needs? Why make energy more expensive for people when it doesn't have to be? People need to know the facts.
Because New Jersey is considering a state-level energy master plan
that would create energy shortages and drive our prices up even higher.